we're going inside the Cracker Barrel. Right, guys, we're here inside the Cracker Barrel now, and we will be waiting. I don't know if we are allowed to have a camera. So, and this is the Cracker Barrel.
Nobody is here. This was one of them. This was this one. Yes. I'm going to pack a barrel right here. Tell me if something changes. Okay. Okay, bye-bye.
Why don't you call your Aunt Mary? Does she have, don't have a landline? Don't you have a cell phone? Now we're waiting for my husband's relatives, and we don't know yet where they are. It's already almost 11:30, and it takes time to reserve a table here because it's Saturday. It's full pack. So we're trying to contact his auntie.
Are you coming to the Golden Corral? I mean Cracker Barrel. Cracker Barrel.
Oh, okay. We found out that his, my husband's relatives is already inside.
He's not already here.
Oh, okay. Maybe we can go now.
She's gonna come get us.
Oh, okay. So we found out that his aunties are already here, and they're inside. Hi, Auntie. That's Aunt Mary.
Mother's on her way. She'll be here. She's about 10 minutes.
Yeah, she said nobody was there. We're all inside.
I told Bobby maybe we go inside.
Yeah.
This is Aunt Mary.
Hi.
How about you?
I'm getting just as white as
I like your blouse.
Thank you.
Where is Uncle George?
We're all the way to the back.
Come on. So we're going now, Uncle George. This is the Cracker Barrel, and Uncle George is already here. Where is Uncle George? I guess they were. What do you want to order? I want the breakfast. So guys, we're here at Cracker Barrel. Usually the food here is like a home style cooking, and it's like a southern food. So
yes, that's what I usually get.
Just a header, please.
dinner.
I get part of it back. Yeah.
Have something to eat?
Like three quarters and two nights, I'll get that. But the other nine is mine.
You got in, right?
I did. Because I figured I was somebody else.
This place, a couple of food places.
Yeah,
right there. Yeah.
That's always been good.
Hey, I had two. And I got about this much left in the last
one. French fries. Probably baby carrots and some corn, most likely.
I like this one. Country fried steak. No, I like this one. Country fried steak. So we're trying to order and we're waiting for Mudra, my mother-in-law. As always, she is always early.
I may decide to get a garden salad.
Do you have a plan today? This year? Did you plant veggies? Is that okra?
Yeah, we've got okra planted, but it's only about the time now. It'll be a while before we
get it. Oh.
Now, look here, y'all. You take these beans. This lady, Jackie, bought some beans and some big
Mississippi pink eye.
We're waiting for Mudra, and she's still not here. We're trying to order now, and you know the coffee here in Cracker Barrel is so good. I love that coffee here. I can have 3 cups of coffee. This is some coffee. It's so good. Okay, my mother-in-law just arrived. There she is. Mother-in-law. So we'll be praying anytime soon.
How's your family doing?
They're good. Auntie is asking, are you talking to yourself? I said, yeah. My family can watch this, all my friends, anywhere in the world. You can watch your video. So they don't get they don't get worried what's happening to my sister. And because I have a sister, she has depression when my mom died, and her depression is real bad, but then she gets okay, she got healed. But then when I left, and I left her, it almost killed her. She didn't eat for like 30 days. Yeah, that's why, in 2009. So I make sure that, you know, she always hears me. She's like my, like a daughter to me, but she's like Beth's age. She's maybe 40 something. So she hears me, she feels better. So I told her, okay, every morning, open the YouTube. And it goes round and round. No, I'm by myself. I left my family for my sweetie pie. I said I left my family for you.
He can't turn his hair light up.
Are you happy?
Oh, yeah.
You know, sometimes it happens. But how about magnify? Before, it's not really easy, but then God taught me not to magnify the bad thing. Always think about the sacrifice. He's making like this drive, and going back and forth to work for like 10 years. Who will do that? I think no husband can do that. So that's one thing that I always think, because he does that not for me, but for my family.
And you been to the doctor?
Yeah, but I look like I'm going to have to.
Yeah, you been for this all over your body.
Because see how it's hard like that,
uh-huh.
Right, and then it just
starts
crashing.
Yeah. We'll take
the hurt. Oh, yes, and that's this. Right there.
Guys, my food just came in, and this is my food. Steaming hot. This is my food.
You better go ahead and go.
That's empty.
Well, it might just be that.
That's Bobby's food. So we will be. Yes, mother. This is mother. My beautiful mother.
I love you. Hey, mother.
I've been putting everything on the top. Let's try that.
We'll be waiting for the food, and we will be praying anytime soon.
Okay, let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, I just thank you, Lord, for all the goodness that you provide for us. And we thank you, Lord, for this food, dear Father. I pray, dear God, that it will nourish our bodies, dear Lord, and keep us going. For your sake, dear Father, that we can be a witness to you. And I pray, dear Heavenly Father, a special prayer today for Rachel as she gets on that plane, dear God. Watch over them and take care of every one of them, Lord. We just ask you, Lord, that you forgive us of our sins and go with us in the day. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Hey guys, we're going to eat now. Surprise.
I'm still eating them good sandwiches.
Oh, yeah.
Brandon, don't crop.
Yeah. I got good menus. Right here.
Mac and cheese.
Later on, you got to buy me some more.
First
drink. So later.
And I'll go.